time to clean the dishwasher.
So I don't really know what to do or say this week. I knew that I would have these issues. I wanted to, I mean, look, this is part of my job. Here we go. Look at that. Do this once a week. I've always thought that because I've worked in so many kitchens, the way that I judge and see how good of a place is how clean, how gnarly their dishwasher is. Not too bad. Look into the barrel, son of a gun, son of a bitch, getting paid, getting rich. Anybody know about them Beastie Boys? Yeah, I mean, this job isn't really that cheap. It's just cleaning it out. We have lots of shellfish. Wow, just reattach. Just checking out this bad boy. It needs to be delimed. Let's go get that. Yup. All I gotta do is just follow directions. Fill up with water, fill 2/3, dump it in. You can use vinegar, white vinegar works. In Florida, we got hard water once a week or every other week. But, let it run.
That's it.
Let's see how gnarly it got.
It's better.
Yeah, there's still some foam. But let me do a scrub. Good to go. Alright. Give it a double rinse. Switch it back to normal. Thank you. After two cycle runs, dump. You can see there's some gnarly water in there. I'm not doing this to gross people out, but you gotta clean your dishwasher. At least once a week.